Let's go. Now it's time to go down deep. Wait. You know what? Why don't I just do this? Make my life a little easier. Just... I'm gonna have to save him. No, fuck it, because then I'm gonna have... I'm already here. Just doing these parts. I don't know if I'm gonna bother saving him in the dungeon. Might be a little too far out of the way. But he really does make Yorm a lot easier. And you get a cool little cutscene for doing it too.
Toast.
His eyes are open. You little fucker.
Oh,
breakfast. I don't know why I'm just saying all random words. Randy words. No invader? Invade me. You bitch. Oh, you just got saved by rocks. I don't know what I'm doing. Just leave me alone. That's the first time that bitch has killed me. Of course is while I'm playing a stream. It's the stream nobody will see but me, but still. Future me is embarrassed. Hi-ya! Is that Alva? Who are you? Okay, so do I need anything in here? Can I just... Oh, you cunt! Oh, they come running to that. I didn't know that. Thank you. Into your crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Is there something up here? Ring? I think there's a jail key up here. Yep. The other one's a mimic. Got a ring that I don't need. Jesus, we're here. Horse shit. Even through shields, that shit hurts you. God, those motherfuckers are scary. That's how you make a scary enemy, is you just have to feel powerless against them. That's fear right there, is powerlessness. That would bring all them bitches to you if you hadn't killed them. I was always wondering what this fucking path down here was for. That's resting because I want to go get the Dragon Peak one. Arch Dragon Peak. So I'll have to go through that room with the jailers again. Take me away. I better kill these dishes because they can fuck me up, see? Holy fuck.